How are you? Good morning.
Good morning, I'm fine.
How is your day, Mr. Ziad?
Excellent.
Okay, I want to know some information about your morning routine. Can you tell us, please?
Oh, okay, not a problem. My routine, I wake up at 6:30, sometime 7, 10 o'clock. Firstly, what I do, I go to bathroom, I wash, after that, they do breakfast, because that is important.
Yes, yes.
Secondly, I cook my breakfast. Sometimes eggs with sandwich, sometimes cheese sandwich. Yeah. After that, I...
Do you have any drinks with this breakfast? Do you drink anything, milk or juice or tea?
I'm sorry.
Just water.
Just water. Okay. After that, I get my dress. I go to college. After the college, I do for lunch because I am hungry.
Yeah.
Oh, after that lunch, I go to bed, go to sleep. Yeah, that's it. That is my routine every day. It's boring.
No, it's not, but maybe you are considering it as boring, but it is okay.
Okay, tell me about it.
Try to drink something with your breakfast.
Yeah, I think every day I wake up early and I do juice, milk, but I don't have time.
It's okay.
Okay, Mr. Hamid, tell me about your routine or your direction. How to go to college?
Okay, you want to know how I get to college? I come from Mecca every day to college. It's a long distance, maybe around 80 kilometers. I take the highway, the Mecca road, Mecca Jidda highway road to here. It will take maybe almost 1 hour to get to the college. In the end of the highway of Mecca road, I get to the Mina Bridge and go straight for maybe 7 minutes until I reach the exit of TV Street. I take the exit and stop on the traffic light, at the traffic light. When it's get green, I take right. The building of the college, it will be on my right side. After that, I go inside from the gate. I have approval to get inside. So I stop the car. This is the direction. I think you know how I get to the highway from my...
Yeah, I know. I am from Mecca. Okay, but tell me how you feel you drive every day.
It's okay. In the morning, you know, the problem I faced, it's how I sleep. My routine in sleeping is...
It is
very complicated. Sometimes I sleep early, sometimes I sleep very late. This is making me trouble for me in waking up in the morning. I wake maybe 5:30 and praying the Fajr, everything, and I get to the way here maybe 6:30 maximum. I will be in the highway. Yeah. I reach here maybe 7:05, 7:10 maximum.
Man, how many kilometers you drive?
No, I'm not going speed. Yeah, I'm going 120 maximum, you know, this tire system. It's killing us. So, that's it. It's okay?
That's,
yeah.